know all the evil that hell can conjure. All the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them. Only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
What is up, everybody? This is Josh Alvarez from Alvarez Gaming Clips. Welcome back to Doom Eternal. We're on City of Necrovol.
Inside that citadel is the soul extraction.
Yeah, I saw this already. Okay. It's the City of Necrovol, part 2. So let's get right into the mix. So many glory kills right off the bat. I love that. Oh, hey, what's up, guy? We just reload. There we go. Oh, that was in my face. That's on your face. And you're dead. So, last time I just pretty much did part one of this, part. I'm thinking probably to see if I can go through the rest of the game and finish it, but I might not have the time to. We'll see. Hey, Cacnemon. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Just let me do a quick spin around here. Unless he's following me. Where is he? Where is he? There he is! There we go. Okay. Just had to take care of some business. No. That's illegal. Hello, Crucible Part. Goodbye, Shield Man. Oh, I heard that teleporting asshole. I don't know where he went, though. Oh, hey, Revenant. How you doing? Shit. Just gonna do that real quick. Somehow I got him. I don't know how, but I did. Hey, you know what? You suck. And so do your shields. Yeah, want to tell me more about how you suck? Because you do. Oh, please. Frickin' cyber zombie, please. Yawn! So I have one charge of Crucible. That's nice. Wish I could have more. BFG ammo pickups. Yes, I know. Yes! Oh, I can get the last one! I am now fully upgraded. I've got all the health, all the armor. Let's go. Oh, am I about to face a Doom Hunter? Well, it's a good thing I have the Unmaker.
Your people are made to suffer. Processed souls for the Khan Maker's world.
Oh, yeah?
This could have been avoided with different leadership.
Thank you. Ah, shut up with the monologuing. Just let me get to killing already! Pop! Pop! Demons go pop pop! It's always fun when the demons go pop. You think I'm afraid of you anymore? Oh hey, big guy. I would love to get up. I would love to get up. Thank you. Hello. Can you stop that? Thank you. Ah, damn it. Huh? Oh god, okay, I can't go down there. I see, there's lightning. I missed. I didn't even have to use the crucible on you, you fuck! What's this? I don't know what that is. Oh, I think that's infinite ammo! It is! Wait, if that's infinite ammo, then... Hell yeah! I like infinite ammo, it's fun. I wasted my... Oh shit, okay. Good thing he was there. Alright, let me switch out here. Ah, damn it. Alright. Let's wait. There we go. I had to wait a second. Critical damage, be right. Almost got in the way of my glory kill there, buddy. Oh, well, he did, but I still got it anyway. Excuse me, sir. Thank you. I don't know what I was trying to accomplish there. Where is Doomy Hunter? Oh, there he is. Damn, it sucks that I wasted all my fucking BFG ammo, but I didn't. Bam! Good night. Doom Hunter is not even a threat anymore. Easy. Once you get all the power-ups, nothing becomes a threat anymore. You become a god of slaying demons. Once you have all those power-ups and all the
this
upgrades.
Is raw, argent energy. The suffering on Earth. Shed all of it. for this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul that remains will power their will. The essence of hell.
Cool story, bro. Okay. Hey! Oh, what's up? Oh, of course they have a shield fucker somewhere. Revenant. Alright, I need a health pack or something. Missiles incoming. Good. No, I badly need a health pack. That Arachnotron wants to get my ass. Oh, even better, a glory kill. Thank you. All right. I can't move! No! That's not where I wanted to go! God damn it. I missed. There we go. Got him! Alright. Alright, where's shield fuck? Damn it. I don't know where shield fucker is. Oh, they're fighting each other. Oh, sorry. I got so engrossed about watching them fight each other. It got way more interesting than you guys. Oh, then now he knows I'm here. This is bad. Oh, hey! Ah! Glory, no! You're not fucking me up today, you shield nerd! Get out of here, cyber demon. Alright, where's shield fucko? There he is. Get down, pulverized. Hey! Oh, there's an archvile! I did not re- Where are you? There you are. Fuck you! Ah, fuck me. Yep. I got so distracted, I didn't notice the archvile. I didn't notice it till I noticed. Oh, hey! He's summoning demons! Alright, here we go. Skip! Fuck you, you shield bastard! Get out of here! Got it. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of shield bastard first. Nice job there, loser. You just exploded your friends. That fucker. Ah, I hate him so much. Like, you've gotten on my nerves so many fucking times. I forgot I was out of this ammo. Yes, this works. Ooh! Didn't notice that health there! Oh, okay, and it's gone. Good thing I turned around and saw you! Alright. I gotta remember, Archvile is about to appear. Where is he? I don't know where the hell he is. Of course, there he is. Fuck you. Okay, did he summon anything? Oh! Oh! Hey, big boy! What's up? Okay. Fucking suck. He's not playing today. He got pissed off in the last episode. He's stuck. Oh, god damn it. Oh, how'd I miss? Oh, come on. Son of a bitch! That's nice. That's real nice. Stick a marauder up my ass, why don't you? Yeah. Raw Argentinity. So scary. Not really. You! Fuck you! Alright. Step number one is done. Step number two, done! Where is Revenant, fucko? There he is. Oh, come on! There we go. There we go. Out of here! Archvile's here. Get down. Cacodemon, what? I couldn't see. Hey. I'm surrounded right now, I think. I need it. I need control of the situation right fucking now. Wait. What the fuck? Alright. How do I switch again? Oh yeah. Alright, he's too smart for it. Whoa! Thank God he's stunned. Alright. I'm done fucking around with you. Piece of shit. I hate you. Get fucked, asshole. Still have 14 charges of the fucking. I hate Marauders so much when there's a fuck ton of more demons coming at me. Surprised they didn't throw the two Doom Hunters at me again. Or the Doom Hunter, there was only one. Hey, an auto map, that's nice. Not that I really need it.
The demons only utilize a portion of the resources that come from you, so. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined it, and created large world. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy.
Okay. Guessing I have to go across.
This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for a Maker could never set foot in Hell, nor demon in Erdak. Argent Denur served a grave purpose to the Makers.
I want this. Yes. Oh, well. go.
This machinery was not made without Hell's knowledge. A deal was struck with the dark. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Maker siphoned energy from the dead. He is an unholy human. He cannot stand any longer.
What am I supposed? Oh! Okay, just break in. Got it. Hey guys, what's up? I like how they were all just chilling and then I show up and decimate them all. Saw you down there. Thank you. Shield Tucker. Oh shit, there's a. Okay, there's a second one. That's a. Oh hey, Pinky! Okay. Okay, I need some health. Right about now would be great. Oh, hey. Thank you. Oh, shit. Okay, well, I can. There we go. I thought your things were supposed to break when I did that, but okay, I guess not. Of course, you're in the fucking way, you stupid bitch. Fine. Where is he? There he is. Fine, I'll take it. Where the fuck is Pinky? There he is. Hey, buddy. Out of here. Alright, there's still something somewhere. Oh, a revenant. How the fuck? I suck sometimes at the sniper. It's all right. Hey, more. Oh, fuck. Oh, eyeball things. Right. Oh, hey! Can I borrow you? Thank you. Can you stop being so jumpy? And just die? Slow-mo glory kill. Alright, where the fuck am I going now? Ah, okay. Showing me. Open. Open. How to open door thing. It's pointing me to, it's telling me to go that way, but how do I open said door? Oh! Suck. There we go. Now the door is open. I see a crucible power up now.
Get to the transmitter tower. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below.
Oh, big! Hey, you know what? You deserve this. Alright. Thanks for getting him away. Okay, where's you? I'm starting to realize the actual use of the sticky bombs. Get a load of that. Alright. Some ammo. Punch! If I can. Oh, Cacodemon. Hit me. Oh. Oh, there's a Cacodemon. Oops. That didn't happen. You can't prove anything. I didn't just fall. Okay, so how do I get to break? Who's a good revenant? Oh, you are. Yeah, you're dead. Like how I just make fun of him. Hey, Doom Hunter. How you doing, buddy? Critical damage, indeed. The fastest ever I've killed a Doom Hunter. There you go, fella. The icon of sin. That sounds like a really big demon that I want to shoot in the face. Whee! Sweet. I think I should quick switch between my heavy cannon and my regular shotgun a lot more. Erdak! I think this is like the last level of the game. So let's just finish it. Let's finish this fight with hell! Hello! I am here to kill demons! Oh, it looks so beautiful! I can't wait to set everything on fire!
Not quickly. The Conmaker is nearby. We must stop her before she completes the ritual and gains full control over the Icon of Sin.
Eerily quiet. Up this way, okay. I mean, I've seen more beautiful places. I mean, World of Warcraft's Bastion. It's a lot prettier than this. Space theme here around here though looks pretty cool. I guess it's like supposed to be like a futuristic heaven, I guess. Whee-hoo! Fuck. Oh, I'm supposed to go that way. Okay. Well, I'm stupid. What? How the fuck? Okay. Alright, let's try climbing all the way up. There we go. And I missed the second one. Okay, that's nice. I'm gonna lose all of my armor from fall damage. God damn it. There we go. Oh god, now I gotta do it 3 times? Okay. No! I'm getting flashbacks from that one level from Super Mario Sunshine. Oh my god. thank God, finally. I mean, it's not like you could have just built a bridge. You didn't have to make it all jumps. I see. The jumping stuff is stupid. It's not even necessary. Oh, I tried to. I don't know why I tried to draw my crucible. Oops. Tab opens the map. How long until this place is set on fire by me?
Welcome, Seraphim.
Interesting, it called me a Seraphim. That's a big demon.
You cannot stop the procession.
Hello, Conmaker. Why does this look like a demonic ritual circle instead of a heavenly thing?
We will not be able to control it!
You don't get... Yes. I like how the Slayer is just like, ooh, demon heart, stab! It completely ignores the Con Maker, that's amazing. I woke up the big demon. Can I kill it now? Ooh. He took control of all of them. Okay, that just looks... If that's the icon of sin, he literally just looks like the devil. Which is fitting! Because if I get to kill him at the end of the game, that is completely fitting for me. Maker drone. Oh yeah, I remember these guys from one of those fucking... From one of those Slayer gates. They drop a lot of goodies too. Fuck, I missed him. Out of here. Ah, he flew away! I should probably get that other drone out of the way. There we go. Give me the goodies, give me the goodies! Ow, of course! It was right in front of the Cacodemon, the Mancubus. Who let the demons in? I did. And now I'm going to kill them all. Really? Because the cyber demon's right there. Yeah, of course. Yeah, well now he's dead. What just hit me? Basic bitch demon, of course. I hear a snake. I didn't mean to grab that. I meant. I need this. He was following me the whole fucking time. That's nice. Ow. I saw him, I was just, hey! Ah, I wanted to see what a glory kill on them looked like. It's a good thing I am finally utilizing everything that was given to me. Where's that maker? There we go. Yes, if you could all wait your turn, please, I can oblige you. Hello? Oh!
The Iconosynth is no longer in the Card Maker's control. The longer he is on it, the stronger. There is a portal we can use to follow. We must reactivate the gate and get back to Earth.
Yes, sir. Oh. Hello! I think they have a very large hitbox. Oh, Cacodemon! Okay, so I gotta punch that statue. Somehow. Nope, okay, I gotta punch it from directly that angle. Question is, how do I do such? I can't even. Okay. Well, that's a no-go. Oh! This answer was right in front of me the whole fucking time. Oh, I found a secret. Never mind. I don't even want the secret encounter. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. Bring it on. Don't even look at it. Weapon points. Okay, remote detonate. That's nice. Quick lock. Heat blasts, superheated rounds. I got those upgraded already. Got those as well, so. Let me see this. I don't even use the energy shield. That. I forgot my PFG was big festive gun. I already got those. This is the only other one that I don't have besides the, Alright, fine. At max charge. Alright, yeah, sure. Why not? Alright, I had all those points and I've never spent them, so. Oh, okay, this would be the way to do it. Boop! Oh, that just. So that just adds another pedestal for me to jump from, okay. Buff totem! Alright, I need to find it fast. There it is. Oh, he's protecting it! Fuck! Yes, I got it. Alright. Oh, hey! Can you not be the way that you are? Love those goodies. Huh? Pop goes the demons. Oh, that's why. So that fucker. Fuck. Again! Oh, hey! Doom Hunter, okay. Can you stop being an asshole? That is such a slow charge, I don't like it. Where is... I had no idea what the hell I was doing. I remember where the totem was. All right. Fuck you. Gotcha. Okay. I hate sneaky fuckers. Cause I hate teleporting assholes. Take two. Or three, I guess. Alright. Mortal Kombat style, ripped out his spine. Oh, you? Okay, I couldn't move. That's great. Kill him! There we go. Good. When I actually shut my fucking mouth, I actually am become a god. It's so hard to talk and focus at the same time. Okay, where the fuck am I going now? I don't know. Came from there. Oh, it's showing me on the map. I think. Oh, up there. Hello. And this is why it gave me all that ammo. I'm gonna have to remind myself that I cannot talk at all when I fight the con maker.
There is a gate that we can use here on Earth.
Which is probably gonna be now.
You will need to reconfigure the teleporter rings to activate it. We must move quickly, for the icon of sin grows more powerful the longer it is on Earth.
You mentioned this already. Thank you. Oh, this shit again. we go. Wonderful. Wonderful. Thank God that was it, because I was about to be very pissed if I died there.
Now, insert Vega to activate the portal.
System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
Yes, Vega.
The other teleporter rings align before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of Sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become.
You said that 2 times already, Samuel Hayden. How many more times do you have to tell me that? At least 20, I'm guessing? Oh, it's just a cacodemon. Easy. Ow. See, if you leave them alone, they fuck your day up. I'm definitely gonna have to cut short some of my losses that I have gone through, because this video's gonna be long as hell. Why do I feel like I just went in a big ass circle? Where am I supposed to be going? I haven't gone there yet. I think I went the wrong way. Yeah, I had to go this way. Oh, yep, here we go. Note to self. If you don't see anything to kill, you're going the wrong way. That's not the weapon I wanted, thank you. What was that? Oh boy. Usually when they give- Oh, hey! I don't know what happened. Oh! I have no idea what just happened. Because I was reloading that whole fucking time. Don't care, didn't ask. To know that I completely fucked up this world by bringing demons here. Portal back to Earth.
With the rings fully aligned, the dimensional gate to Earth is now open. Get to the landing platform and pass through the portal. Earth does not have much time left.
What the hell are all these? No clue. They look like people. Hi. That's kind of creepy. Might need that. Oh yeah, definitely gonna be cutting ahead during my editing, so... Because apparently I suck at this game. Oh, just, I thought it was those timed lever things. Alright.
The Godmaker is near. She cannot let you leave this place alive. She is invulnerable when she has the orb within her chest. Once removed, her defenses will be down.
Alright, so now I have to fight the Conmaker. At last!
For millennia, we have survived. Made others sacrifice in the name of our prosperity, so that they may in turn find redemption. Who are you? A human. Once a mortal, you defy our tradition.
Oh, she looked like an angel. Shoot at the Conmaker to temporarily disable the shield and refill blood punch meter. Use your meat hook to get in close. Use blood punch to deal damage. Oh, wait, I need to watch this again. Okay. Oh. Okay, so I just have to damage her shield. Oh god, she puts fire everywhere. Okay. This is gonna be interesting. So I just have to keep shooting at her shield. No, not that. Give me back this. Fuck. Oh god, here comes the beam thing. Oh, her shield regenerated. That's not fair. Punch! Fuck. Here comes the beam. Can't get. Hey, BFG ammo, thanks. Might need that. Ow. Ow. Out of ammo. No! So places are just randomly on fire, got it. Fuck. There we go. Where is she? Oh. Not looking too good there. Oh, she just randomly sets areas on fire. Got it. Ow. Thank you. That's not a weapon that I needed. Fuck. Good thing I had that extra life. Oh my god. I have such little ground to go on now. Oh my god, why am I moving when I'm not moving? Oh, cause that's why, cause her fucking... Oh my god. Of course. I have to do that all over again. Thanks, game. Oh my god! Are you kidding me? You know what? Just fucking kill me. Thank you. There we go. I almost fucked it up again. Oh, I thought that was a Maker drone. That's just a statue. That was a drone. Go up! How in the fuck? my god, I did it! Whew. Someone's angry. She looks pretty much like a demon. Jumping then through a portal! Back to Earth, here we go. Conmaker defeated. Blood Punch upgrade. Kill the Con Maker. Like I said, this is the last episode, so we're finishing this now. Here we go, the last one. The final sin. For he will walk among us, and he will smite the evil from this earth. For he who comes in our time of need is not of mortal breed. He is the destroyer, the right hand of our creator, and the one who brings fear where there is no hope. Alright. This has gotta be it. Here we go.
Now is the time. Two titans.
Yes.
As it was written.
Here we go. Please don't tell me I just clicked the Sentinel armor. I fucking did. God damn it. I didn't want this. I don't need your fucking charity. That. up to right now. I clicked on it like fucking accident. Give me smaller ones, please. I can't see shit. That's why. My screen is so shaky. Oh, hey. I pressed my button to pull out the crucible, but I guess not. Okay. Fucking, ah. Did I change mods? I changed mods. Whoa! Hey, he's killing his own guys. Wait, did these power-ups regenerate? Okay, if they did, I would have been using the Crucible a lot more. If I knew that they regenerated... Oh my god, I'm a moron. Destroy 8 body parts of the Icon of Sin. Okay, I don't have the Sentinel armor no more, but now that I know that these power-ups regenerate, I'm going to make use of everything I have at my disposal. I'm actually glad the Sentinel armor is gone. sucks. This shows that I'm not that good at this game as I thought. I'm still having a good time, honestly. Am I having a good time killing shit? Yes, of course I am. Is this how I wanted to do it? No, it's not. Yes, thank you. Again, it's also probably because I chose the ultra violence difficulty, which is really hard. But admittedly, I have not had to use sentinel armor for the entire game up until now. Obviously, sentinel armor is a way of babying. But honestly, at this point, the only reason I chose it is because it's late, I've been recording all day, and I just want to get this done. I want to finish this game. And that's honestly the only reason why I agree. Bicep. Almost there. boss. I didn't like the way I achieved it, but I forgot that my mic was in there. Like, okay, I was saying I didn't like how I achieved the ending, but I did it.
And you will be their savior. Your strength will be their shield, and your will their sword. You remain unbroken, for your light is eternal.
And that is the end of Doom Eternal. Awesome. Like I said, I didn't like how I had to go about the end. That's nice. Like I said, I didn't like how I got about the end, where I had to unfortunately use the Sentinel armor, but it's mainly because I wanted to finish the game and get it out. So, in all honesty, I still love this game. It's still amazing. And I got really far. Like, I didn't use the Sentinel armor until the last boss. Like, the entire game, I did not use the Sentinel armor until the last boss. And it's mainly because, again, it's late. I want to get done with recording. And I wanted to finish the game, so this is a lot of really cool pictures. Looks like really fun office to work in. Yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed the Doom Eternal series. The icon of sin has been destroyed. And that's that. I'm probably not gonna record the Fallen Gods DLC. I'll probably just play that on my own time, but thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this, be sure to leave a like down below and subscribe for more content here at Albert's Gaming Films, and I will see you in the next video. These videos, they may be temporary, but Doom is eternal.